Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Trying to teach Ellie football. I can appreciate that. Okay, where are we going? We are at University of Eastern Colorado, everybody. Woo!
Okay. One of these buildings look like a movie.
Well, we're headed to Central Grounds. We'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
What the fuck is that? I'm stuck on a car? Head over this way. I know there's a ton of items over here.
Whew. Stay, Callus.
Callus?
What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you tell me his name.
Callus.
We named our horse Callus. That's fucking beautiful. Look at that! Fancy little flamethrower. I really don't use the flamethrower, just so you're aware. It just, for me, it doesn't really serve a purpose. Look at that, a workbench. I don't even think I have any parts to fucking do anything. I mean, I'm sure I've got parts to do something, but nothing really, you know, of any magnitude. Nothing that anybody cares about. Is there anything else over here at all? At all? Pills. Sweet. Scan over here. But what was that? I'm just seeing shit. More parts. Hey, a melee weapon. I haven't had one of those in a while. I'm liking the machetes. The machetes and the axes are fucking awesome because they're one-hit kills. They are always, always better than the ones that aren't one-hit kills. Because the ones that aren't one-hit kills, you gotta hit them like 3-4 times. Defeats the purpose. Machetes and axes. Way to go. If you can find one of those, always
there
trade them out.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Sniper's nest log. I'll let you guys read it. Pause it, though. If you want to read it. Here we go. Once again, just pause it if you want to read it. And that's it. Okay. There was a lookout here. That's actually a very bad sign. Nothing there. Alright, let's head on back. Can't remember if there's anything over here or not. And doesn't ever hurt to look. This game has goodies everywhere. Whee!
Scooch on back.
Scooch! My seat. Okay. Now that we've done all of that. Oh. Fucking jump, Callus. There you go. We are on our way to the research laboratory.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
That would probably be it, Ellie. Whoa, what happened here? I don't remember seeing this. What's this?
How many people do you think are there?
Maybe this is the way we're supposed to go. Yeah, this is the way we're supposed to go.
Other people my age?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, here we go. I remember now.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
I don't know, it's not that bad of a name.
Whoa.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse.
Yep.
You
sure?
Yes, I don't want him running.
I got
off.
Runners and clickers up there.
I'll be right back.
I appreciate that they cannot sense the light. Yeah, see? I got a handful of them. We're gonna try and take it nice and quiet. Actually, what I could try. That's not working half bad. I think that's all of them, honestly. Did I get them all? Seriously, from that? Just the one survivor. Oh, shit. Fuck. I fucked up right there. Like, massively.
And there's that.
Okay, what have I got back here? Nothing. And more nothing. Awesome. What about these guys? They drop anything worthwhile? Ooh, flamethrower. And more flamethrower. Okay. Woo. Good stuff. The flamethrower is actually pretty decent against the bloaters, if you guys are interested in doing that. Like I said, I personally don't like the flamethrower. I just don't like it. I would rather not use it. But if you want to use it, it's very good against the bloaters. Yeah, well, let's start up the generator real quick. And then we'll continue to examine the area. I don't know if there's anything else, but... Okay, so we got... Boom! And two! And third time the charm? Yeah! There we go! That's up and running now. Which means we can open up that door. Let's check over here, though, first. I don't think there's anything over here, but it never hurts to look. Yep, nothing.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact.
Yeah. And being up there all by yourself. That would have been cool. I'm just saying.
Yes, yes, it would have been. Too bad society will more than likely never get back to that kind of technology. Oh, hey, look at that.
What do you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
A what?
Sing something.
A singer.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel? Please.
Nothing. And I'm not just saying about Joel singing. Nothing up there. Okay, what the fuck does that sign say? What does that sign say? Melissa Smith Library. You know, not gonna lie, I kind of wish I could visit University of Eastern Colorado just so I could see the campus. Does it look anything... I mean, obviously it doesn't look all, like, overgrown and shit, but minus the overgrowth, does the layout... makes sense. That'll be this way. Does it look like the layout, or is it completely different, or kind of close, or what's the deal? I'm curious. I've always been curious ever since this game came out. I don't see anything.
Aww, are those monkeys?
Those would be monkeys.
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
I want to shoot it. I want to shoot the monkey. I want to shoot the monkey. Stop running. Stop running. Stop running.
I'll be here.
Aw, I can't shoot the monkey.
Goodbye.
My reticle, whatever. Reticle? Reticule? Bleh. That thing that aims. It turns green. Means I can't shoot them. Which is sad. For me. Not for them.
That was kind of awesome.
They're probably happy.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Anything at all. Probably not. Well, we'll just keep on a trucking. Keep on looking through here. Yes, we should have.
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
No, they're gone.
Maybe.
What the fucking lookout was abandoned. You cannot tell me they like to keep a low profile if they have a lookout. Lookout being abandoned, bad sign.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Yep. I don't remember. Is there anything this way?
Let's try that gate.
Well, I'm gonna leave you behind real quick, Ellie, because I want to look up here. Oh, I think it's just another route, yeah. It's just another route in.
I see it.
I don't see shit. Joel claims he sees it. I don't see shit. What are we talking about? Oh, the dorm. Yeah, this part gets kind of interesting too, guys. A lot of clickers. And some bloaters, if I remember correctly. Yeah. But we'll take it quiet. We'll take it slow. We'll get through this together. I am here for you. And I will not leave. Never again. Well, actually, I can't say that, but I have no intention on leaving anytime soon. Well, this room went to shit. Now look at that. Listerine. Mouthwash. Broken pair of scissors. Ah, college kids staying medicated. It's a proud moment. It's a proud moment. What do we got here? Ooh, student journal? Check this out. Okay, once again, just pause if you want to read. Okay, there we go. That's it.
Wonder how long you held out.
What have we got in this next room? Nothing. What the fuck are college kids doing with ammunition? I feel like that's a problem. If I was in a dorm room and I knew my roommate had ammunition, I might be a little worried. What spores? I don't even see any spores. What spores are you talking about, Joel? Oh, those spores. That would be those spores. Shit just got real! What have we got? What have we got? What have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4. At minimum 5. I got one wandering around there. That one I can probably get the jump on, so I'm going to try for that. Yeah, those two right in the middle there, I think those are bloaters. This game is so fucking tense. Alright, here we go. There we go. Very, very, very quiet. Hey, clicker. I'm right here. You can't hear me. Okay, so that leaves just a couple more. Ooh, what's that shiny over there? Oh, it's just a bottle. Fuck you, bottle. I don't give a damn. Okay. We got two that are stationary, one still walking around. I'm full. How am I full? Okay, where are you going? Where are you going, dog? Come on, pick a direction. That one right in the center is the bloater, in case you guys are curious. This one should be a clicker, yep. Alright, let's see if we can get him as he comes out. I really hope I don't get fucked over on this one. Shit, 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 shit. He doesn't see me yet. There we go. Perfect. And that would be the bloater, everybody. Yeah, I'm not gonna fuck with the bloater. Well, I'm gonna not fuck by the bloater by saying fuck the bloater. That made sense, right? Fuck the bloater. Seriously, just kind of, if you want to fight it, by all means, you can try. It's not impossible. It's not impossible to beat. It's just not necessarily easy to beat either. My strategy is to walk around. Yeah, what's with all the beer bottles? This is on campus, guys. You're not supposed to drink on campus. Right there. Very quietly. Shit. Fucking open! There we go. Well, that's convenient. Oh, look at that. The floater's like after me now. Sucks to be you, motherfucker. Holy shit, I've already recorded for 30 minutes? I've already done my session? Well, let's see if I can find a good stopping point. Probably gonna be a good stopping point coming up pretty fucking soon.
Hey, what happened in there?
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
I'm coming. Chillax. Push this generator over here. Plug it in. Man, I don't see those commercials anymore at all. Whatever happened to those? Did they just stop airing, or do I just not watch TV anymore? It's probably I don't watch TV anymore. Netflix is a wonderful thing. It's a wonderful service. That and Hulu. Don't even need Oh, what the fuck? I have no idea what just happened.
Yeah. Come on through.
That was weird. I had no control over that, guys. Okay, let's...
clickers. I think they were fireflies?
Probably not. No, I'm gonna head to the first part of the building.
How did they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
You guys are way too hopeful. Okay, we're gonna do some...
No guards. No nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now.
Nah.
Let's get inside.
They're starting to realize there ain't shit here. Okay, well, let's do some looking around, making sure we've got everything that I can get, and then I'm gonna call it.
Scooch.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna call it right now. Yeah. I mean, I'm not gonna call it, but I'll be back.